Welcome to the 2025 SML Team Selection Draft. First, a reminder. When it is your pick, you have 4 minutes to DM your selection to Prime. If time expires on your pick, your team will be assigned via the list you have provided. If you have failed to provide a list, you will be moved to pick 32. Now, without further ado, please welcome your hosts for the evening. Give it up for Coach Polly. Dan the Preacher Man. Making his SML Network debut, Stephen D. Muse. And finally, 22-time champion, the GOAT, your commissioner, Primetime Triple Zero.
Moms and dads, boys and girls, gentlemen and ladies, it is time for the biggest event of the year, the SML Team Selection Draft. I am Primetime Triple Zero, joined by Coach Polly, joined by D-Muse, joined by Dan He, and joined by I Got the Meats for the biggest event in Madden, the SML Draft. It's going to be lit. It's going to be fire. How are you guys doing tonight?
Doing good, man. Ready to get this thing going here, baby.
It ain't well, D-Muse. You got Stephen D alive and well. Yep. Cheers, SML. Let's go.
SML, what's up? We're about to make some history tonight in this room, this very room. I love it. Can't wait.
Well, I think without further ado, I just want to give a quick shout out to Meats, who's running this thing behind the scenes. You'll see him at the bottom right side of your screen. On the left and right, you'll see the divisions and the teams, and then you'll see the clock. So without further ado, I think we're going to get this draft started, and Primetime 000 is officially on the clock. So when it came to this draft, I wanted a team with athleticism at quarterback, a strong, angry runner, and a fast wide receiver, and a big playmaking tight end. And I feel like I had unfinished business with the team, if you will. So with that unfinished business in mind, I thought, why not have a cannon of an arm of a quarterback? I thought, why not have the best in the game? Why not have Taylor Swift on my team? My wife's a Taylor Swift fan. My wife is a Travis Kelce fan. Why not have Patty Mahomes and the boys and take the Kansas City Chiefs? So with the first pick in the Madden 25 team selection draft, I, Primetime Triple Zero, selects the Kansas City.
Shut up. You're going to make QP cry.
Oh, I'm going to take the Colts, baby.
And no, I'm going to kick
whoever's butt. If it's dump, I don't care. I'm going to mow them down. I'm going to win the SML top 10 players with my hometown team, baby. It was always the Colts, and we're taking the Colts.
Wow, I've never seen Dan sweat so much. Dan, wipe that sweat, buddy. We can see it.
Please. I'm not going to reveal the DMs, but I told Prime when I heard the rumors, I told him right off the bat, I was 60-40% pretty sure he was going to go Chiefs, but I believe 40% he was going to go Colts. I knew deep down inside that he would not succumb to the his team was the one and why he won. He has pride and he is an alpha, and I tip my hat and give him respect for the pick of the team. Much respect for Prime on that.
Thank you very much.
No respect here. You almost had me though. Almost had me. You know, we thought you were going Chiefs. Everything I have written down, all my sources told me Colts all week. Colts in two leagues. That's gonna be real interesting. Don't get burnt out, buddy.
Yeah. No comment. Hey. With that said, the Mad Bomber is now on the clock. Bombers, welcome to DM me his pick. There's been rumors of Bomber to Houston. What do you guys think?
I don't know, dude. If he does, he has big Coleones. I mean, I don't know. I just don't buy it until it happens. That's all, Prime.
Yeah, I think Prime's Bomber's a lock for the Texans. He's been on them for the last maybe 4 months. He tried to overthink it. He was kind of dancing with a few teams, last minute kind of stuff. But given also the fact that he is going to be gone for a few weeks in the first season, I think the Texans make the most sense here.
And the pick is in from the Mad Bomber himself. With the second pick in the team selection draft, Mad Bomber says, The prime effect on picks is real. He is running to Houston and taking the Texans. Bomber is a Texan, officially.
Prime, what do you got to say about that? Do you have anything to say?
We're going to defuse the bomb week one and send a message to him. Easy work. Easy work.
Oh, boy.
You guys play week one?
Yep.
Yep.
Nice. Nice.
Who has a better cycle? We got Anthony Richardson or CJ Stroud.
Come on, man.
Dom, how many drinks have you had, bud? Come on. Wow.
Yeah, that's an easy one just because Prime's a better passer than Bomber. Now, who's going to win more divisions? Now, that one can be a little up in the air. I still give Prime the advantage to it. But if you guys remember back in 21, I think it was, 22, whatever, the Jags-Colts, Bomber puts up a fight. And so I expect Bomber to be fully engaged. And he's going to win some divisions, no doubt about it.
I don't know about that. We'll see. Yeah, obviously, you didn't see the scores from last cycle when they played, but I kind of did that research.
New game. Last cycle means nothing.
So was what you just mentioned, which was like 2022 or something.
I said he puts up a fight. He knows how to fight Prime. He's not worried. He's not scared. He's not afraid. He's not going to run to a JV Hutt division.
Again, he's retired, so he has time.
Much respect. Much respect.
Good job, Bomber. Big Coleones. I give you respect for it also. Have a great cycle, my friend.
I will say the pick is in for my friend, the man I respect, the man I admire, Matt. And with the third pick in the Madden 2025 SML Team Selection Draft, Matt, 54987, selects the Baltimore Ravens.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, Matthew. I love it. I love it. I love it, baby. Let's go, Matthew. What a great pick, man. What a great pick. Best pick of the entire draft right there.
Damn, why are you so happy?
Where's the smoke screens? Let's get some drama in here.
Well, hey, Matt is a true competitor. He doesn't roll over. He's gonna think about defense. He's going to know your plays. He's going to push you to the limits on the defensive side. And it's going to be battle all cycle. Great scheduler. I know I'm not getting any cheese with Lamar. I mean, it is the perfect scenario. Matt is the perfect person to take the Baltimore Ravens. I could not be happier about that.
He's the perfect because by the end of the cycle, he'll only be running like certain plays. You know he's not going to run out of shotgun ever or something like that. So, Dan, this is great for you because you can narrow things down as far as Matt goes. I respect Matt for being stuck in his ways. Great guy, Matt. I believe you will do well.
He wins, though. He wins. Matt gives me a hard game every time, so it's not going to be easy.
So, AJ has actually elected to use a video to announce his pick. So, we're going to go ahead and roll that video very shortly here. That is impressive, AJ, with the Patrick Mahomes, with the I'm dying over here with the Chiefs. Almost took them. I feel like I almost had them, but good pick for AJ. He takes the Chiefs. That puts Dan on the clock. But what do you guys think about this pick by AJ?
That's a great pick for AJ. He needed a quarterback after last cycle. Gets the best one out there. He was dubbed the next best thing, and then kind of fell flat on his face. So I think he's got a little redemption tour going here. I think him and Taylor are going to tour around and start winning some big games. I think AJ's going to be a little force in the AFC. So, again, good pick. Much respect to AJ on that.
A lot of pressure on Patrick Mahomes, the SML version. Not a lot of big wins. So, you know, he's on pace to maybe be the GOAT in real life, but in the SML, he's just another guy. And AJ's going to try to change that. It's a good pick, easy pick.
Hey, you know, I think he'll be better off this cycle than last. Last cycle, he got really – he was third division for the most part. He had a rough cycle. I mean, why not run to one of the best teams in the games if you want to switch that around, right? So he goes to the KC. I respect that. You know, the Minnesota Vikings sure didn't work for him, but KC might.
you know, I will say this draft has gone as expected. Over 46 people in the stream. We appreciate you watching. Stay tuned for the DW pick because there will be four $25 giveaways. But Dan, you're on the clock. You're welcome to announce your pick whenever you're ready.
Hey, there's no question about my pick. It's no smoke here. This is what we do. We wake up, we get our lunch pail, we go to work, we do what we take care of. We are the Pittsburgh Steelers. We will win games, we will win championships, and we're ready to bring the Lombardi back to Pittsburgh, the city of champions. Pittsburgh Steelers, here we go.
Wow, Dan, it's Prime, it's Dan running it back one more time. I respect that pick. Hold on, let me do it. I tip my
cap.
Thank
you, thank you, thank you.
That puts Woods on the clock, and believe it or not, okay, interesting. I was reading some DMs. I've got about five DMs at once from different players. People are spazzing out. Interestingly enough, I think pick six with Woods is where things get interesting.
Mm. Yeah, we need some drama. This is all.
I think this one's locked.
I'll go in chalk. Everyone's going AFC. Is this the first NFC team?
Where do you think Woods goes?
First NFC team.
Is it already in? The pick's in?
The pick is in. And I'm going to read it out loud here. With the sixth pick in the 2025 team selection draft, he sent a big message here. I'm just reading. Wood selects the Chicago. No, I'm just kidding. The Philadelphia Eagles. Wood picks the Eagles.
That's what I knew. I knew it. Hey, he tasted the sweet nectar of championships last cycle. Once you taste that sweet nectar of championships, you don't want to go back.
I like
Woods nectar. Does not want to go back. He does not want to go back to being mediocre, average. He wants more of that. I respect it. Tip of the hat to you, Woods. Go get him in Philly, baby.
That was an impressive pick.
Fly, Eagles, fly. I'm with you. Why change it up? Jalen Hurts will be interesting. I think he didn't really love Jalen Hurts. Josh Allen seemed to like rejuvenate him a bit towards the end there, but that's a great team, great pick, and he's comfortable there. So expect big things from him again this cycle.
And QP's pick is in. Woo, this is a big one. So with the seventh pick in the 2025 team selection draft, QP has unfinished business. He says, I'm going to run it back with the LA Chargers. I'm going to run it back with my hometown team. I'm going to run it back with Justin Herbert and the boys. I'm going to run it back with set feet lead. I'm going to run it back and try to get back to back and try to win multiple Lombardis with my hometown team. QP in LA once again.
That's a great pick. QP, great pick. You know, good team, not great team, good team. And with AJ there, he's a good dude in the division. Just good luck this cycle and go win one.
I think, you know, QP, Gutta, they're the two guys I've been running Madden with the longest, about 8 years now. So I had some insight on this pick, and there was a chance it was not Chargers. It ends up being Chargers. Good for QP. I believe they went in like the mid-20s in the primer draft, so it's a bit different than last year. The roster is a little worse. It's a little harder to manage with the cap. But he's going to do it, and he gets his boy Justin Herbert. I think that was all he really cared about.
Yeah, this is a great pick for Q. It's his hometown team. He's got some of the pieces in place, but it's not the superstar team it was before. So he's got to build it, and I think he likes that. It also shapes up, again, the AFC to be right now. I mean, you're looking at some pretty big dogs right in the AFC. So you got a lot of these teams now looking back there and saying, all right, scratch off the Bengals, scratch off the Bills, scratch off the Jets. People are going to start looking. Niners, Lions, they're going to start looking at the Commanders, the Bears. They're going to start looking at these NFC teams. People don't want the smoke in the AFC right now.
Yeah, it's good. And Meats, actually, he's picking right now, and the pick is in for I Got the Meats.
Interesting one here.
Yeah, I'm curious who he's going to take. Let's find out right now.
I kind of know, but
it's a tough one.
Okay. We got a big pick here, guys. Real quick, I want you to predict who Meats is taking real quick.
Bears. Dolphins.
Dom, you got a prediction?
Don't. I like the Bears pick.
Chat, I see a lot of people in chat coming in right now. Cowboys, Niners, Bills, a lot of people, Fins, with the, I don't know what pick it is, eighth pick in the Madden 25 team selection draft. I got the meats. Says, I want Jalen Waddle and Tyreek Hill and Tua Tagovailoa. And he's going to take the Miami Dolphins. Good fit for meats, I think.
Dan, I'm pretty plugged in, huh?
Yeah, that was a good one, Paul. Yeah, pretty, yeah, a good one. I thought Meats might back out of that one when he saw some of the AFC, but Meats is getting a little tougher. He's getting confident there. I like it. I like going jerseys after a team that has a lot of speed. So good pick, Meats. Good job, and wait not to run to the NFC. You know, good job.
Pause the stream, boys. Pause the stream. Lori is in the stream. Thank you for being a fan of the SML Network, Lori. We appreciate you. She's in the Twitch right now, A-Train's wife. We appreciate you, Lori, the first lady of the SML. As my wife comes in with some cucumbers. Uh-oh. This is the timing of that is impeccable. Honest to God, impeccable. Can you make me some lemonade? But
cucumbers?
That said, this is where the draft gets really interesting after meats. Dump cucumbers is on the clock for pick 9. Yeah. She makes these like they're like ranch cucumbers, and they're really good for the soul.
Dump's going. He's going Bears. He's going Commanders. One of the two, maybe the Niners, but I think Bears, Commanders.
I say
someone's got to go NFC here. I mean, I'm looking at my very fancy sheet here. It's empty up here.
Packers, Jags.
It's gonna be interesting, Dump. He had the Bengals last year. He could run it back with them. Could you imagine that?
No chance.
We're just waiting on the pick there for Dump, who is pick 9 in the team selection draft. After that is Tiny. I think this is right. I feel like the first 7 or 8 picks of this year's draft was more concrete than ever before. This is when things really start to unravel in the draft.
This is going to be an important pick right here. Very important.
Polly, what are you thinking? Are you thinking Packers or Bears? What do you think? A lot of AFC teams
Jags
so far, by the way.
Or Packers. And Bears would be third.
Again, Dump is pick 9 in this draft. You can see a lot of AFC teams. Only one NFC team so far. This AFC is loaded already with Matt, Dan, Meats, Prime, Bomber, AJ, QP, all in. Just a lot of good. Yeah.
Are people running from Woods? He's alone in the NFC. No one seems to want to run over there.
Yep. Maybe. Maybe.
That's a good point.
The data says what the data says. I'm not a data guy. I don't really follow the data. But, I mean, my eyes aren't lying to me right now.
Dump is still trying to make a selection. He's messaged me. He's like, I don't know. And he had two teams. He said he's asking his wife.
Wow.
That's dangerous.
Oh, geez.
This is bad. This is bad.
Isn't she from like Minnesota or something? I don't know.
I'm getting nervous. I think this could
be Washington, right?
Washington.
Washington Commanders would be an interesting one. Do you think he could go to like the Patriots or the Rams to try to prove a point?
Jags or the Packers. Maybe.
Yeah, he's gonna take a second tier team. He's not taking a bottom tier. He's taking second tier team.
I respect that.
Patriots would be absurd. I actually challenged Dump to take the Patriots.
He's got under a minute left. He could be skipped and moved to the bottom if he's not careful here.
Has that ever happened before?
He did send a list. Never mind. He sent a list in. I forgot.
Humbug.
All right. I did just get I'm thinking I got a pick in. So in just a moment here, the pick was in for
It's a big one.
And this is when the draft shakes down. With the 9th pick in the Madden 25 team selection draft,
huge.
Dump selects Caleb Williams and the Chicago Bears.
Okay.
Caleb Williams and Chicago Bears.
Good pick.
That puts Tiny on the clock. This is where things get really interesting.
Listen, before we move on, but again, Dump, great cycle last cycle. Got over the hump, was able to win some big games. I think the Bears are exactly what he needs. They got talent, but they're young. He can develop them. The NFC's kind of wide open at this point. I think that's a great pick for Dump. Wonderful. One of the best teams out there to dev up. And so exciting. Good pick, Dump.
Yeah, you know, he went from a team that was kind of prepackaged and ready to go now to a team who has some pieces, but he's got to develop them. He's still got to make some smart moves. I like that pick by Dump, and it's still fun because you have Caleb Williams, and you still have a piece to develop.
Yep.
Living in Chicago, a lot of excitement around this Bears team this year from the fan base. Not much different. I mean, Justin Fields was like the Messiah for the last 3 years, so it's not necessarily new, but it's kind of a different energy. You know, there's like real hope, and Caleb Williams showed a lot in the preseason. Hard Knocks kind of got the people going. So it's an exciting team. It's an exciting time to take them. So that's a fun one.
By the way, Paulie, real quick before we announce Tiny's pick, Dump's wife says she's from Idaho, not Minnesota. Also, Dump says the Jaguars were just too good. I respect that by Dump. The pick, though, is in for Tiny Titan. Guys, do you think he's actually going Titans, yes or no? Real quick.
Yes.
Yes.
Titans. Titans. Paulie? I believe him.
I believe him.
I don't know, but this is a tough one because Tiny's tiny. I really don't know.
I believe in him.
Tiny Titan selects the Tennessee Titans. He's going home.
Yeah. Man, oh, God. Just,
Tiny is the AFC South. Let's go, baby.
Dude.
I took the cap. I fought the cap up because Tiny is a Titan.
Good job, Tiny.
How much was that Venmo, Prime? How much was the Venmo?
Let's just say I had to take a payday loan to pay off that one. That is great news.
Prime with Bomber.
No wonder Tiny was talking about a Tesla.
Wow.
Listen. Much respect, Tiny. Much respect. You take your team. Screw whoever's in your division. You could care less. You go out and you prove that Will Levis is a superstar quarterback. You prove that you can hang in that. I know that you've won a division as the Titans with Prime in it before. I think you can do it again. I'm all for that. Good job, Tiny.
That means Coach Pauly's on the clock.
I'll be back. How many minutes do I get?
You got a minute and a half.
All right. You can talk about this. Shut Dan up, knows who I'm taking.
Where do we think he's going? Keep it PG. Where do we think he's going?
He's probably, I don't know what to say. But Pauly has gone off air for his pick. I feel like I'm having deja vu. I feel like he's done this before.
It's got to be the Commanders,
I think,
right?
Commanders.
He's going.
I think Commanders.
He's going Commanders, Commanders, Cowboys.
I think the Giants.
Daniels.
Pauly's known to go to a division where he thinks he can win the most games. And right now the NFC is a clean slate. He's not going to touch the AFC. So right, NFC's right. Clean slate. He's probably thinking he can take the team in the NFC East and compete with Woods is probably what he's thinking.
He does, but the Niners are sitting there. One, like you said, every SML draft, there's a great team that falls, and the Niners are falling right now. But I think he's going Commanders.
There he is. We can't hear you, Pauly.
He's
yelling, but his mic isn't picking him up.
Is he going to... Where's he pumping iron? What's he doing?
To a place where I was before. And I'm going to the New York Football Giants, baby.
Wow.
Let's go.
Wow, Pauly is back in New York. He's going to take on Woods. He's going to duel a Super Bowl champion all cycle. Dan takes his first drink of the day. Dan, what are you thinking?
Hey, that's my first drink of the day because that was the worst pick so far of the draft. Pauly, I respect you for taking a lesser team. I'll give you that credit for that. But of all the teams that are out there, you could have taken Washington. You could have taken Seattle. You could have gone back and run it with the Lions. You could have taken the Vikings, the Packers, the Niners. There's so many other teams out there, Pauly. Bad, bad choice. Guarantee in a month you're going to be kicking yourself.
You're damned if you do. You're damned if you don't, Dan. Please get it right. I get criticized for not taking a tough division. I have one of the best players, 3 Super Bowl appearances last cycle for Woods.
Oh, come on.
He's one of the best players in SML history.
Come on.
I know you don't respect me, but I do. I just want to be like him. What now? And I take a lesser team, and I still get criticized.
Let Stephen D. talk.
Giants,
something to say.
Giants stink. They stink. Good luck.
All right. I'm good. I'm not worried about that.
Good.
I'm a front runner.
You just... You just made 15 other owners behind you just shout in joy because they don't have to worry about the Giants right now. Because
I don't care.
They don't
about
want
them.
The Giants.
I do
bad
what's
pick.
Best for
bad
Paulie.
Pick.
I don't do what's best for bad the other pick. Owners. All right.
Bad pick. Well, I mean, Daniel Jones will be a fine quarterback because you're not going to throw it more than 2 yards. So
quarterbacks
that'll
don't
work
matter
for
in
you
this game,
good.
Man.
That'll
don't
work.
Matter
that'll
as
work.
Much, buddy. Hey, we'll see.
Listen,
we'll
don't judge. Don't judge a game the first 3 weeks it's out. They will matter. Trust me. They will.
Trust me. I've been playing this game and you're in diapers, Dan. Let's go.
You're trying to act like you're older than me? Come on. Come
How
on,
are you,
Paulie? What are you older doing me, here?
How old are you guys? Let's just have an age off right now. Dan, how old are you?
46. 46.
Paulie, how old are you?
Turning 45 next month.
See? Yeah. Come on now. Look on your trash talking, man. Come on. That was weak. That's going to make me take another drink. That's another drink.
Dan, you're not taking a drink. That's your son's drink. Stop. It's filled with water. I'm going to let the crowd know. Let's go. That's not real. It's water
inside. Right
there.
Right there.
Green apple. It's water inside. Jesus.
It's apple juice. Now, double rice, no beans on the clock.
Sorry, guys. I got to work the phones a little bit.
Yeah, 2 minutes to left. Oh, interesting. I'm just getting some DMs myself now.
I think I know where Bean's going to go here.
What do you think, Dom?
I think he's going home, picking his team, the Patriots, and he'll be joining Meats in the AFC East if I were a betting man.
With the 12th pick in the Madden 25 team selection draft, double rice, no bean, selects the New England Patriots. He's going home. He's taking his team, and I got to tip my eyeball. Because I don't have a hat anymore. I threw it when Tiny took the Titans. That puts Fig.
Kind of surprised here, okay? Hometown team seems to be the theme of this draft so far. But without a doubt, they are one, if not the worst, teams right now in Madden 25. So for Bean to take them, that it takes a lot of courage. And so much respect to that, but they are not a good team. Again, we say it every year, teams drop. I can't believe we've got some of the teams that are still out there right now. Some great teams are still available.
I see Paulie working Drake his May. Phone. I know Fig is on the clock. Do you think Paulie's trying to work his phone?
I got some dudes.
The Boston guys, maybe some Dunkin' Donuts. Drake May though, for the Patriots, great building block. Really, yeah. He's young. He's got all the tools. That's going to be fun for the whole cycle for Bean.
The pick is in for Fig. And with the 13th pick of the Madden 25 team selection draft, Fig Newton selects the Detroit Lions. The Lions off the board there joins Dump's division.
Good pick. Great team. Fun team. I mean, they made NFC championship game. Should have gone to the Super Bowl. Got a lot of speed, which obviously Fig likes. They got some defensive players. Real good team for him. It's going to be interesting. Fig has shown sometimes to be a tough out. So I like it. Good choice, Fig. Good pick.
I will say real quick, at pick 25, DW's pick, we are going to give four $25 gift cards away. Stay tuned for that. Doink is now on the clock. But that's a good pick for Fig. Paulie, I know you're probably upset. I think you want a Fig in your division. How are you feeling?
Well, right. I mean, that's good for Figs. He won the Lions. He asked me about the Lions. I said, they're good. You know, they were on my radar and, you know, fellow Bostonian, I had to let him know the truth and they're a good team for him.
And by the way, Matt says at pick 25, can you do an extra $50 from me? Holy eligible since Meats went AFC, $50 PSN. So pick 25, we're going to have I'm not going to math. You guys can do the math. A lot of money up at stake. $150.
It's not a lot of math, but
thanks, Dom. We know you got your clipboard there. You got your pencil and pad. You've got the facts. You got the numbers.
Yes.
Doink is on the clock. Speaking of numbers, one of the smartest men in the SML, smartest men in SML history. What do you guys think that Doink's going to do?
J-E-T-S, Jets.
Actually, I was thinking the same thing. I was like, if he's... Man, I would love him and Meats going at it. That would be great for business. But I don't know.
There's just so many good teams out there right now. I have no clue. I mean, he could go Vikings, which originally I thought he'd go. Seattle's there. Niners are still there. Washington's still there. There's so many good teams. Cincinnati Bengals are still there. I mean, any of those teams I could see Doink going towards.
And I just received another DM, so we're going to have to break this up a little bit because I have another $25 giveaway. Pork just pledged another $25 to the stream. I'm gonna start breaking this up a little bit. Otherwise, pick 25 is going to take about 30 minutes here. But Doink is on the clock. He did send a list in. He's got a minute 40 left here. What do you guys think is going to happen?
No clue.
I don't think he knows. That's the problem. I think he's been honest about it. He doesn't have a team that really stood out. And he's just kind of looking at the options. The problem right now for him is there's so many good options. So I don't have no clue where he's going to go. Those five teams I listed, I think he could take any one of those five.
D Muse did say the Jets. I had D Muse, Doink, and Double Rice No Bean in one of the best bromance votings in the SML honors for a reason. I think they're connected. I think Doink joining Bean's division is legit chance there. And I think
Packers.
That could be.
How about really the Packers, Prime? The Packers, maybe. You never know.
I don't know. I don't know if he wants to play dump twice a year. They have a little bit of a rivalry.
That's true.
I think we could see Doink going Jets like Dom said. I trust his intel. Like Stephen D said, excuse me.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. It's like I'm not even here. I don't know.
30 seconds left. Doink did send his draft list in. He's in Discord. He also appears to be in the stream. He's either milking this to be fun or he's just deciding still.
He's got to crunch all the numbers. Takes a little while.
Yeah. Yeah. Maybe he's got ChatGPT it. We got 10 seconds left. He's typing. Did he purposely? Oh, I got the pick is in. The pick is in literally at the last second, probably. And I don't know if he did this because he's really considering it heavily or not, but with the 14th pick in the team selection draft, Doink selects the New York Football Jets. He is going to join Bean's division and Meats' division. That's going to be an interesting division. A really close, I think, skill-level guys.
Yeah, that's right off the top. That's just going to be a fun division. I think both those guys can get a little irritated and push each other's buttons a little bit, but I think they both – want to win and they want to represent well. So that's going to be a battle, and whoever gets that Buffalo Bills, which again, not a bad team, it's just gonna be a fun division. It's gonna be interesting to see what happens.
Look at that AFC, how filled up the AFC is. Yeah. That is insane,
crazy. And Buffalo's still there. They're a pretty good team, man. And the Bengals and the freaking Browns. That's pretty insane. Great pick by Doink. That was my number one AFC team, was the Jets, just in case things didn't fall like I knew they would. But great pick. Yeah.
I think it was a great pick. It was, again, best bromance. The only thing that could possibly make this even better bromance, the Bills are there. Stephen D has his Saints shirt on. He could make the trifecta bromance here and take the Bills. Stephen D, you're on the clock. Is the pick in?
I'm not on the clock, but I am getting a phone call. One second.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Here we go.
He's going to take his pants off.
Oh, yeah. Whoa. We have kids in the audience here, Prime.
Never mind.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Here he comes. What's he going to look like now?
All business here. I'm not taking my pants off. We keep this. We keep this where we are. But my good friend Dom, he said a lot of people have been saying the same thing over and over and over again. We've gotten some lucrative offers to maybe go up to Buffalo. We love Joe Burrow in Cincinnati. 49ers are still on the board. But at the end of the day, Houdat Nation, we're coming back. And we are going to New Orleans. He said he believes in Derek Carr. I call cap.
Yeah.
But he mused back to the Saints.
Wow. Someone play the song, I'm coming home, tell the world. It is a cycle of coming home for a lot of SML legends, running it back, seemingly, with their favorite teams, except for Paulie, who's running with his bitter rival, the Giants, as a Patriots fan. But other than that, everybody running with their hometown team. Mike is now on the clock, and Does anybody at all know who Mike's taken?
Oh, he's not taking any team in the NFC East. I know that. I mean, that's out of it. I'm going to say he's going to go 49ers. I think he wants to take the best team in that division, and he's hoping some of the guys that come after him will fill that division up. So I'm going to go 49ers for Mike.
It's interesting. It's definitely – I could see – I would almost say Mike might join the AFC South. He knows Bomber will give him a clean game. He knows Prime will give him a clean game. Tiny's not competitive enough to worry. I think Mike could take the Jaguars, but Matt is saying Bengals. That's an interesting perspective. In a division with Dan again, though. Dan, do you want that? Matt would be there.
I welcome Mike. I welcome Mike any time of the week. I just don't think he wants that. I think he wants something fresh. The Jags is an interesting pick, but I just don't think he wants to kind of get beat up a little bit there. I think he's going to take a shot and hope that his division can form around the 49ers. Take the best team in the division and then hope for the best. That's my guess.
And look at Dom. He's showing the baby. I hate that baby. That baby's probably like 24 now. Oh, D Muse is showing. Stephen D is showing the baby from the Saints Super Bowl win.
I'm thrilled to do that. I yeah.
That baby. How old is that baby now? Like 25?
Yeah. Yeah, it's been a while. I hate that baby.
At least 16. I don't know.
Holy.
I know Mike's considering this. Mike is a smart guy. He's running some calculations. Do you think he would consider taking the Bills with Bean and Doink and kind of having a smart guy division?
It's possible. I think right now Mike and QB Stud are talking to each other, and they're trying to map this out. They want to be in the same division. So, they could see an outside chance. I'm going to say a weird name. I threw it out in the mock about a month ago. Watch out for the Las Vegas Raiders on this pick right here. Las Vegas Raiders. Okay, no. Mike doesn't like that team, but he's hoping that QB Stud will take the Broncos, and then he's got Q and AJ, which he would like.
No, I don't see that at all. I think he's going to go to a certain division, even if he's worried about getting beat up on. Now, Mike did not send a list in, and he's got about a minute 15 left here, left on the draft clock. What does Lori think? Stephen D saying Packers. What does Lori think? Stephen D, what do you think? Lori, let us know too in the comments.
What about the Packers? Some cheeseheads. Highest paid quarterback NFL history. Dumps. Jordan Love.
Dumps in Chicago. He won't. Dumps in Chicago.
1 minute.
That was one of the best rivalries of the cycle in the voting.
And I just got a DM from somebody who is a very intelligent gentleman. That name is Mike FML, and the pick is in. So with the 16th pick in the team selection draft, Mike FML selects the Atlanta Falcons. Join Stephen D's division. I respect that. He's thinking Stephen D's I overlooked that one. I did.
Yeah. That's a good pick. Welcome. I like that team. I guess Mike's not going to get too far away from me. Week one, baby. We got to play week one, Mike. Hopefully you're free.
Wow. What a battle that would be. Falcons and Steelers, week one. Mike FML thing, he can get set feet lead again. That puts Gutta on the clock. Gutta is on the clock officially.
I want Penix.
Do you think that Gutta is really going to go Raiders again? Prime, what do you think?
Well, he sent me about a 2 minute long video that he spliced together, but he sent it as the draft started. So our production team, there's no way how we could get it fit into our OBS. He should have sent it like a day earlier. So I don't know how we're going to do this. We can make it happen, I'm being told. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to DM this link, this video, to our production guy right now. And we're going to try to make this happen. In the meantime, we're going to have to kill about a minute and a half to allow our production guru to get his thing done.
Yeah, let me say this with God. Go ahead. Go ahead, Steven. Okay. Maybe he's frozen there.
Raiders. It's all about the Raiders. Just home cooking. Like Woods going back to where he's seen success. That's his hometown team. Quarterback's an issue, but you got some pass rush and go Raiders, I think. I think that's the pick.
It worked good for him last cycle. It worked out, right?
In the meantime, I'm going to do a giveaway. Just because we got some time to kill here. I'm going to ask a trivia question. I'm going to ask a trivia question for this giveaway. You guys cannot answer, but people in the chat can answer this one. The SML was founded in 2015. What year was the SML primer founded? First one to respond in chat wins. Oh, the Mad Bomber was the first one that I see. 2019 is correct. The primer was founded in 2019. This is our fifth year, I think, of SML primer. Crazy, isn't it?
Wins it? Oh, man.
All right, so I just got word from my production guy that we're going to show the video. We have no clue what's about to happen. So we're gonna show this and pray to God that it works.
Oh, God.
Let the drama kick, the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die.
Decision time. We can't go Raiders. We accomplished what we need to do. I'm an SML champ. Our journey is only beginning. So much more to prove to others, and most importantly, myself. I think I know what I need to do. Won't be easy. It has to be done. Maybe I go to the weakest division. Rack up some wins. Keep my stress low. I think that's good for me. Enjoy life. All right. Lock in. We're on the clock. And a decision is made.
Come on, baby. You thought we were running it back? It's Raiders all day. It's Raiders all day. Hey. Somebody, you want some party, man? Let's go. You know what? Wait. You know what? Come on, baby. What do you think this is?
All right, there you have it, guys. Gutta. Who knew? Who would have thought it? He's taking the Raiders. The Raiders is Gutta, the Las Vegas Raiders. He's a Super Bowl champion. He's going to run it back with his hometown team, and he's going to duel that with QP to see who the best of the brothers is, who the best of the jeans are, who the best looking is. I'll say this about Gutta real quick. I don't like Gutta. I don't respect Gutta. One time at an SML meetup, he literally flirted with my wife, with me in the car. Didn't even do it behind my back. With me in the car.
He had the respect to do it in front of you. Hey, I'll give Gutta the credit again. Not afraid of competition. Taking a team that really's got a lot of work to do. Gutta, if you're looking for a quarterback, you want a rental for a year, come talk to me about Russ, baby. I'll work something out for you.
Gutta, man, you're looking good. Looking good in that video. Gotta say. Handsome. Go Raiders. Just win, baby.
This is... I just got a DM from Straw, who's on the clock, and he's in disarray. And I look at the picks, the teams that are available for Straw, and it actually makes my butt pucker. My butt is clenched hard.
There's two big Bengals teams that Straw can have. Yep, and the Niners.
The Niners and the Bengals. Call me crazy.
Yep.
And I've been called worse.
Yep.
Because I've had it all, but what's it all worth? That's what Lil Wayne would say. But I almost think, even though it doesn't fit him initially, I think the 49ers would help help kind of fill some weaknesses in Straw's game. You could take the Bengals and it could complement your dynamic passing game, but you could take the Niners. You're gonna find a quarterback and develop them no matter who you get. If I'm Straw, I consider taking the Niners to help fix what I don't have, which is a good defense.
Sounds like you don't want him in the AFC.
If he comes and takes the Bengals here, the AFC is just going to be a bloodbath. I mean, we're used to this. This is what it's been like. But, man, you take one of the dynamic players of the last cycle and you give him a team like the Bengals or the Niners, man, SML is kind of screwed up right here. This is a sweet spot for
Straw. We do not need Straw in the AFC. I'm calling on the gods of the SML, the Madden gods. By the power vested in me, go NFC.
What's the Strong timer, Prime? It's a big one.
He's got a minute 38, roughly. I mean, we could see Straw and Dump going at it in the playoffs. I'm just trying to sell it right now to Straw.
I mean, there's so many good teams right there. You still Commanders are still there. You still got the Packers. You got the Niners. You got Seahawks.
This is what tweaks me off about
the Jags. My goodness.
People say like, oh, I'm only picking 17 or 18 in the draft. Yep. People are going to be picking pick 21 and have great teams available.
Yep.
Vikings was left off that list. 21-year-old J.J. McCarthy and Justin Jefferson.
Yep.
1 minute warning. We have 1 minute. And Straw did send a list in.
He did? Oh.
I guarantee you didn't have Niners or Bengals on it, though. That's the problem.
I will say, I'll give a hint of who the top team on his list was. Wait a minute. I did not get a list.
Oh, boy. First skipped member in SML history.
This is intense. All of a sudden, skip, 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 skip.
Did we really? Wow. Imagine.
While we're waiting, let's do another giveaway. I'm going to do another trivia question. And somebody chart all the people who have been given giveaways, if you can. Bomber on $25. This is another $25 giveaway. It is another trivia question. What year? By the way, the pick is in, but we're going to ask this trivia question first. What year did the SML join Twitter? I'm going to go ahead and look at chat now. Mike FML says 2017, and he is correct. Mike was on our history page. He was prepared that time. I give credit to Mike FML. So Bomber and Mike FML both get $25 gift cards. But the pick is in, and this is an interesting one. This is left field. I'm going to go to my church after this and thank God. Straw Blacks takes the Dallas Cowboys as an Eagles fan. Interesting pick.
Ooh.
What do you guys think?
Paulie, how we feeling? Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, I forgot. That's Paulie's division. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
Straw. We love you, Straw. I take it back, man. Much respect. Much respect, Straw.
I forgot that Paulie's division.
I was one pick away from setting it up. Don't worry.
Oh.
No, it can't happen now.
Well, I see he's on the clock, so I have an idea.
Noel is now on the clock. Paulie looked livid. We got to get Paulie instant reaction. What's your thoughts on Straw?
Good, man.
He's speechless. Paulie is speechless. He's got no words.
Okay. Play with fire.
This is the best moment.
Laughing ain't gonna. The great giggle ain't gonna get you past this, buddy.
This
I'm not talking about your giggle, girly Dan. I'm talking about Straw's giggle. We're gonna bear down.
You're not the Bears, though. You're going to, giant town.
I haven't seen this look from Paulie since 2002 when he was a young, determined, young kid. So I think he's hungry, and I think he's ready to take on Straw. He is a coach. He is.
Oh, I'll be ready.
He's ready. There's going to be like, who was it? The coach is like, there's a seal here. There's a seal there. And you run up the alley. That's going to be Coach Paulie tonight at 2 a.m. drawing up a game plan. But the pick is in for Noel Overlord. And with the 19th pick in the team selection draft, Noel says, bang, 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 Niner gang. Good pick, good value pick.
Great pick. Yeah, who would have thought pick. They would be on the great board at 19? I mean,
yep.
It's crazy. Yep.
Hey, I just got
18 of us are crazy.
Wow. This is a great text. A pump me up text. It didn't take very long. From one of the best members in SML history. You can beat Straw, overrated, bad defense, and will force passes on offense. I'm already getting support from the minion, from my guys. It feels good.
That's a fake message.
No.
I don't believe that message exists.
I can't show. You want to bet? I'll show you it after, and then we'll prove it, all right? I can't tell you who it's from because I don't reveal my sources, as Prime knows. I'm sick right now.
Are they Are they sending that message thinking you're going to play the CPU again like you did try it against Dump that one time?
Hey,
that's the only way you're being strong. That's the only way you're being strong.
I did better against CPU than you did against Prime last time I remembered, right? You got and you know, we want to play me again? You want to get held to no touchdowns, buddy? Let's all right, Otto.
Colt 45 is on the clock. What do you guys think? Colt and Noel have been attached at the hip.
Didn't Colt just go to the Niners? I'm sorry. Bad joke.
Probably pretty much.
Who's the best available? I got it.
Well, wait, Colt's a Jags fan. I mean, he's got to go Jags, right? He's been saying it.
Seattle.
He's going Jags. I guarantee he's taking the Jags. If he takes the Jags, I'm about to do a belly dance live on the stream. If he takes the Jags, I'm going to do a belly dance live on the stream.
Seattle.
Please don't take the Jags. I do not want to see that. I have Seattle all the way here. Seattle, really good roster. DK Metcalf, Tariq Woolen, plenty of pieces on that team. And he gets to follow Noel. That division's wide open. Noel's the only one there.
Is Noah Fant still there, Seattle? That's all he needs.
Yeah. You're right. Good call out. Kenneth Walker.
Yeah.
I'm going to message Colton when he's on the clock.
Colt knows. He knows. Colt knows. I just talked to him.
He's typing. Holly had DM Colt to try to get him to round out his division. I could see by his look on his face.
That was one of them, but that was something else. It's going to be rounded out with the next two picks.
Holly is still working the phones. I can see him. He's frustrated. He looks like a GM that just had their rookie quarterback.
I'm going to be motivated.
Holly looks like he should be on Wall Street right now.
He's motivation.
Phones got the
good. Colt considering his pick in my DMs. And the pick is in.
Seattle.
The pick is in. And with the 21st pick in the SML Madden 25 team selection draft, Colt 45 says, Duval, he's taking the Jags, baby. He's taking the Jags. That's right. We got Tiny and Colt in the AFC South. God blesses his best of soldiers.
Why do you have a Trevor Lawrence jersey?
Faz bought it for me randomly.
Why did you do that with your belly? Is a better question.
I just got excited.
Never do that again. Ever. I mean, ever.
I'm just putting it out there.
Poor world. Can we edit that out when we post when this goes to YouTube?
Torque is on the clock.
Torque to the Packers. Lock it in.
I'm excited. It's a great day to be alive. It's like the Travis. It's a great day to be alive. Pauly, do you think your boy Torque takes his quarterback, Daniels?
I'm not sure. I'm not really sure now because of the division. This is we have the strongest division in SML now, so.
Man.
Torque is taking
the Packers. That's the first division that's off the board completely.
Who?
This is great.
AFC South.
AFC South. I guess the prime factor isn't really real anymore, huh?
Hey, I'm fine with that, baby. We'll take it.
Prime factor. Prime factor died.
Dude, Prime's laughing all the way to the bank right now. You might as well just put the Sombardis in the case.
Hey, prime factor's dead.
Prime factor.
I don't care.
Division wasn't his problem.
He's cucumbers now. You think he cares?
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know what those cucumbers. I don't know what are on those cucumbers, but he needs to keep his belly down. That's whatever he needs to do.
Something, Dan. You see that? It's a cucumber.
Yeah. Yeah. Torque's going Packers. He's going to go with Dump.
Polly working the phones. I can see him. I can see the reflection in his camera. He's talking. He's trying to sell the Commanders.
No, the ship is
Torque just asked me who I think. Oh, God.
Prime. Come on, man.
Packers.
Let me do some work. Oh, and we got reinforcements. We got some chocolate chip cookies now. Here's these cucumbers back.
So, cucumbers, lemonade, and chocolate chip cookies. Oh.
I just, not surprising, into the meetups. I'm does order chocolate milk at restaurants.
And bacon. I like bacon too. You know, my wife never treats me like this. I theorize it's because she knows it's live on the stream, so she's trying to impress you guys, but she actually abuses me.
Or she's trying to recruit.
Yeah. She's trying to recruit.
You deserve it.
Whatever. I do deserve it. Torque is still deciding. How much time left do we have on this clock? We have 50 seconds to go. Let's go ahead and do another giveaway.
How many giveaways we got?
I've lost count. We have two so far.
Damn.
Trivia question in the chat. If your opponent misses a scheduled time for a game, how many minutes does it have to pass before you're eligible for a force win? How many minutes have to pass? We made a change. Bomber answered very quickly, and he wins again. 15.
He's a schedule guy.
He's a schedule guy. That was rigged almost. All right. Bomber gets two gift cards now. That's three giveaways done. Very impressive by Mad Bomber. And I think the pick is in, by the way. And with the 21st pick in the Madden 25 team selection draft, Torque selects the Green Bay Packers. Oh, he says the Commanders. He says side Commanders. He literally typed it as I read it. Wow.
So what is it? What is it?
He says, true, Packers seem nice.
It's after the buzzer.
Packers, psych Commanders, kidding, Packers. I have no clue what he's saying.
Yes.
Come on,
end of the line. End of the line.
He says Packers.
What's he doing here?
I don't know. His clock's up.
Packers?
Ask him. Ask the
dude.
He says
Commanders. He said Commanders. That's it. He says Commanders. Oh, my
God. Well. All right.
Means it ready. Had Commanders down.
Welcome, Torque. Welcome. Things almost worked out the way we wanted, except for one guy ruined the plan. Welcome. I love you, man.
He couldn't decide. I think Straw had him a little shaken up there.
Well, he had everybody shaken up. He's an Eagles fan taking the damn Cowboys. Like, what the hell?
That's a tough division.
Fake.
That's a Super Bowl champion.
Straw, Woods, Paulie, Torque. That is a good division. A lot of talent there.
Only good thing about this is Prime notes.
I don't know nothing. What are you talking about?
No Peruvians, baby.
Stavo.
No, I love it. I've been there. I love the country.
You've been there. He said he's been there.
I've been there. Great food. Great, by the way.
Another trivia question here is we've got
NYT's going to Seattle.
I'm going to go ahead and ask. And Bomber's banned from getting this gift card, this $25 gift card, because he's won two. Who won SML Super Bowl 51? 50. SML Super Bowl 50. And Matt wins. Obviously, Bomber, he was ineligible to win because he had two. So Bomber actually was the first one to respond, but Matt wins $25 gift card. Congrats to Matt for predicting yourself and winning Super Bowl 50 with the Chargers. What a win that was. It was an honor, such an honor just to call that game and watch him win that.
Called that game. I remember that game.
We're waiting on NYT here. I'm going to go ahead and DM.
Seattle. He's going to Seattle.
I think NYT wanted the Commanders, so I think he shook up right now.
Seattle.
He's typing. NYT's not the man to... I don't think we're going to see a whole lot of fluff here. I think he's going to say a cuss word and make a pick. Could he go Titan? No, he's Titan already taken.
Seattle.
No.
I'm loose with focus.
He could... Wild card here. Wild card could be Tampa Bay. He might want to play with Mike and D-Muse.
Yeah, that makes sense. No Panthers, though? You don't think Panthers, Dan?
Tampa Bay's better. Huh?
Got it.
With the 22nd pick in the team selection draft, NYT selects the Seattle Seahawks. He does take the Seahawks. Impressive, yep. Nonetheless.
Yep. Good decision. He wants that. He wants that. He wants to be able to win a division. and he thinks he can. The next two picks are going to be very interesting. KP and Filthy. You've got two guys that are can be top tier guys. You've got the Cincinnati Bengals there. I will bet everything I have that out of the next two picks, the Bengals will be gone. I don't know if KP will take them first, but it'll either be KP or Filthy. Two quality players right here. Very interesting where the draft kind of shifts at this point.
Yeah.
Would NIT go? Would NIT go?
Still there with Josh Allen. The Packers are still there.
Oh, a lot of
good teams. Packers, those Packers, teams are great really team. Good. Bills, yep. Yep. Yeah, and as now that you're bringing those teams up, yeah, one, those will be the next two teams, those three right there. Bengals, Packers, or Bills will be the next two teams.
49ers?
Dan, KP's picking. It's your best friend. He's a Browns fan. Do you think he could take his 49ers. Hometown team and play you?
He was hoping that the Browns were going to be there, but I don't think he thought these other teams would be there too. So,
you're trying to talk
the
about
cap
it.
cap situation in Cleveland's rough. I would rather have KP be the Bengals.
Freaking, get me out of here. This is total.
I would rather have KP. I would rather have him have the Bengals than I don't want Filthy to take the Bengals. Filthy with Burrow is going to be tough.
Oh, Jesus.
I would much rather have KP with the Bengals.
I mean, your little minion can't be in the division with you, and you guys can't work together. That's come on. You're
We've
strong
always been
together.
In the division.
I
like playing. I like him in my division. I like him in my division.
Matt and Dan already in the AFC North.
Anybody take the Niners yet? Am I lost?
Yeah, no.
Yeah, that was
no. No.
Oh, all right.
If
the Cardinals are not bad either, Marvin Harrison Jr. is a lot, really.
I, like I will say this I like right now to anybody who takes the Cardinals. This isn't a joke. Three or four first-round draft picks for Marvin Harrison Jr.
Yeah, that's straight up,
God honest offer.
Man.
Anyway, I mean, right after season one, obviously meets you, prick. KP is deciding. I've seen a lot of guys indecisive right now. Seems like there's some shifting that's happening that's causing guys to like NFL draft. This was not on his list. The pick is in, by the way.
Bengals have to go here.
Dan, who do you think? You've been in, you know KP better than anybody. You know his insides in out.
Whoa.
Bengals or Packers? Bengals or Packers? One of those two.
And with the 23rd pick, KP goes to the Green Bay Packers. Interesting pick there.
Fig. Should have listened, Fig.
Yep.
If
Dump had problems with me last cycle, he's going to have the same problems with KP. It's going to be could be a rough cycle for Dump.
I think KP actually is better than he's a young you. I think
yeah,
so.
He's
he might.
Better.
Yep. He's going to have problems there.
He's going to have some problems there. That means
you might
Filthy is on the clock.
The Bengals.
And
Bengals
Prime,
or Bills.
There's a protest in your inbox after the draft. There's a protest that Straw went over his time. So might want to make a ruling on that later. Thanks.
And Filthy now.
Bengals or Bills?
Messages me that this is tough. A lot of guys struggling with picks tonight. Seems like I feel like the anxiety is high in the draft.
Why are the Bengals falling? Can someone explain this to me? Is the cap situation difficult?
No, it's the Matt factor. No. Not the Dan. It's the Matt factor.
Set feet lead isn't what it was, I don't think.
Well, there ain't no factor in there. It's just the Bengals aren't kind of unsexy at this point. They're nothing special about them.
One thing I want to say,
they're
guys.
Good.
What?
When you're if you haven't already, do the little NRSML social chat. Do the /join to allow yourselves to join Neon so I can assign you to your right team. Last time I checked, like 20 guys have done it. About 10 more guys need to do that. Hopefully right away so I can get that all set up tonight. Be much appreciated. And I'll give an example of what it should look like in the Twitch chat right now.
This is tough. Very tough.
Filthy is 100% Bengals or Bills.
And
both make sense.
I just received the pick is in from Filthy. And with the 24th pick in the Madden 25 team selection draft, Filthy selects. D-Muse, what do you think?
I'm on Bengals.
Steven D, of course. The Buffalo Bills. Could be a division thing there.
Josh Allen.
Could be a division thing there.
Yeah.
That puts DW on the top.
Good division. Good division.
DW's got a tough choice here, man. I mean, he loves the Browns. He loves the Browns. You could see him taking the Browns here.
Meats was just seen going to the bathroom to throw up. Meats is not happy about this pick. I just got confirmation on my ear. Meats does not like Filthy in his division.
Filthy being Meats and Doink is a tough division. Those are four really solid players. Going to be a lot of good games there. Being going with his favorite team might come back to bite him. The Patriots are just by far the worst team in that division. Going to take a while for him to catch up.
All right. So this is the DW pick, which means we do have a giveaway right now. The DW pick 25 giveaway while DW is deciding himself. DW is a Browns fan, by the way. The Browns are right there. That division is tough.
Yeah, but he doesn't care. DW doesn't care.
I feel bad. Really
he doesn't care. He'll take a licking and keep on ticking.
So for $50, there's somebody said they're going to give away a $50 gift card. I forget who. Matt,
that's right.
So don't comment in our Twitch chat unless if you want to take the money. For $50, who was the last two players that Dan beat in Super Bowls? Dan, when you see it, do you see the chat?
No, I'm not on the chat.
Okay. Okay.
Can't be anybody that good. Who is it?
Let me look. I gotta go back and look.
It was.
I look at the banners.
It was. Right, one of them was a name we do not mention.
Yep.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
In fact, right. He was two of my four Super Bowl wins.
All right, I got the winner. Fig. Fig says Faz and Doink. Dan, can you confirm or decline that?
That is correct.
Fig wins correct. $50. That was a hard one, I think.
Yep. My first and third Super Bowl wins were against Faz.
Was that really? Which one's the Atlanta Falcons win, Dan? That was my favorite Super Bowl of yours. That was my most bomber. That was Bomber. That was my favorite one by far. Not even close.
Two gloves.
Yep.
So, by the way, DW has DM'd me, and the pick is in for the DW down. For the DW giveaway down, $50 on his name.
Listen, wait, before he does this, I'm saying a little prayer that he takes the Cincinnati Bengals. I want him to take the Bengals.
Wow.
Okay. Go ahead.
With the 25th pick in the Madden 25 team selection draft, DW selects the Cardinals, the Arizona Cardinals. Who's in that division?
Oh, God. Oh,
we have
DW, Nolan, NYT.
The Weenie Hut division is real. Oh. We got NYT, DW, Nolan. Oh, my God.
You know what's going to happen next, Prime.
Devo's going to walk right into that division.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
No, listen, Stavo, if you're listening, I'll tell you this right now. Every cycle I've been in SML, one team in my division has won the Super Bowl. Every single one. One team has won the Super Bowl in my division. Come to the Bengals, and you'll win a Super Bowl this cycle. I promise you that.
Yeah.
Bengals are so good.
Prime, if he doesn't take the Rams Bengals or a better team and he takes the Rams, is that kind of, you know,
I got poked in the eye. I think I felt NYT stiff as a board all the way up from New York right now because that division is – NYT could be turning this clock back to Madden 17.
Not if Stavo joins it.
I'm being told Noel's a clear favorite right now. What do you guys think?
Yeah.
I'd go with Noel. I mean, NYT gives a lot of wins out.
NYT with W travels DK a lot. Metcalf is going to be tough.
NYT until the circus or the fair opens in April, I think. Until then, he'll be good.
So obviously Stabo was on the clock, and I'm actually told that the pick is in. And this is where things get interesting. The opportunity for Stavo to take a team like the Bengals or the Browns is there. But
it's not happening.
The Los Angeles Rams.
Yes. Oh, duh.
Is Stavos. What do you guys think about that pick? Danny, tipping your cap?
It's hard, but it sucks.
Yeah. That's a bad one. He's gonna win every single division title until probably October when KJ comes in.
October, that's like 1 week, or that's like one season.
Hey, the truth.
I feel like Stavo, he's trying to pick on the young guy, the guys, and it's just, we'll see. Maybe Stavo's not going to be as good as he thinks he's going to be.
Nah.
We'll see.
Man, does this mean I'm going to have to deal with QB stud in Cincinnati? Oh, my goodness. Do I have to deal with QB stud again?
QB stud is on the clock. This is when the draft gets wild.
Is he going to take the Bengals here?
Panthers and Bryce Young. QB, I'm trying to sell QB on the Panthers. It's Mike. It's a Dom division. It's a clean division. I think Dom has mutual respect for QB stud. I'd have to confirm with Stephen D. Muse.
Look at his face.
And here's the thing. They all play the right way. Bryce Young is kind of an anticipation passer. QB stud grew up. He was a coach's kid. At 2 years old, he was picking up footballs and being a water boy. Bryce Young is kind of that style of quarterback. I think I could see
QB stud. You do make a good point, though, because he's an Oklahoma Sooner, too. Bryce Young, Oklahoma Sooner, right? No, Alabama. Sorry, he was Alabama. Who were we thinking of? Okay, no, that didn't work. Baker, that's what I was thinking of. Baker. What about Tampa Bay? What about Tampa Bay? That's real. Tampa Bay.
If
Bengals QB, Bengals QB, this is your time. Bengals, go get him.
I don't know.
Go get him, Cowboy.
The division, Dan's division is clean.
Broncos, but
He likes Matt.
What do you think, Stephen D?
A tough one. I think Bengals just I keep saying Bengals until someone takes them. I don't see how they're here still.
Yeah, that's a good team to, and there's Jackie in the background, by the way, dancing around. It's so funny. Look at him. But
Jackie, come here.
The Bengals are a team that you would think wouldn't fall this far. This just means more to Dump's legacy than ever before. Here comes Jackie.
Come here. Yeah, they want
give
to say
us
hi.
A flex, Jackie. Give us a wave to him. Those biceps. Yes, sir.
Show your muscles real quick. Show your muscles. Come on, show your muscles. Show them.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Woo! Do kids baby. Still dab these days?
Flex,
you still
baby.
Dab? No, no one dabs.
No dabs.
Oh, sorry.
They just go around and say, boy.
Bruh,
what you talking about, bruh?
Bruh.
All right. QB stud has direct messaged me, and this is when things get interesting. With the 27th pick in the team selection draft, Stephen D. Muse is right. QB stud is a Cincinnati Bengal.
Wow.
That's going to be an interesting division.
About
Matt,
time. Joe
Dan,
Burrow
and
is a home.
QB with the super team.
Yep.
Last time he took a super team, he left the SML.
It's going to be good competition. QB is he studies the game. He knows the game. He likes to play a certain way. Matt likes to play a certain way. I like to play a certain way. It's going to be a division of guys that are going to kind of force their will upon each other. And it's going to be a battle. It's going to, you know, we look at the AFC East. It's kind of super competitive. Whoever gets that last team, that Browns team, man, this is going to be a tough division too. So I'm all for it. I love this competition. I love the fire. Let's bring it, boys.
And we're going to do another trivia question here. $25 gift card giveaway. Which Madden cycle did I take the Kansas City Chiefs first overall?
Wow. With all those blips, that's a hard one.
It is a hard one.
All blend together. The last like 5 years have all been the same.
Prime, what's the prime percentages?
What?
Yeah.
We had two
prime percentages that we get a You think we'll get a blip anytime soon?
No, I think EA's fixed that. Oh, man. I think they had to give away. They had to give away a lot of games at 50% off, and they lost a lot of money because of that.
Mm. Man, NFC West, holy smoky! Wow.
QP. I think QP's right. Madden 22. Does that sound right to you guys? Yeah, it is, because QP won the Simbardi that year. Yeah, it's Madden 22. QP wins $25 gift card. AJ's wife is in chat. Lori is back. She says, Prime, get some chocolate milk already. I respect Lori. If you were my wife, I know you'd make me chocolate milk, but my wife is all in the other room and she hasn't got me anything all night.
Oh, that's cap.
He eats cucumbers now. No more chocolate milk.
Wow. This is a long one. This is a long one. Who's up?
Who is this guy? Raider fan?
Raider fan.
Does he know he's up?
Not like from the famous GIF that we created. Not the guy who runs sprints in his on the street. Different one.
This is not the mailman, is it? Is this the mailman? Mailman guy?
So Raider fan has not sent a list in. I certainly hope he's in the clock. In the chat, I mean.
Raider fan.
Boys?
Raider fan. This ain't Lexi, right? Raider fan.
And I just got a DM. We're not kicking Raider fan. I thought for about a half a second there, I thought we're going to have to kick somebody on the show. But we're good. So with the 28th pick.
Can we do that just for fun?
We could. With the 28th pick, Raider fan selects Bryce Young and the Panthers. What a pick that is by Raider fan.
Man.
Welcome. Steven MC's up. Raider fan, I don't know much about you, but welcome.
Wow. Wow. That's all I got to say.
So who do we got left? We got the Browns. We got the Vikings, the Buccaneers.
Broncos.
And the Broncos.
And yeah. Steven MC has ran up to the draft board. He was prepared for this. The pick is in, and he takes the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Steven MC is now an NFC South member. Steven D, what's your thoughts?
Steven D.
I don't know much about these guys, but welcome. I'm excited for some fun competition.
I'm going to have to Google how to spell Buccaneers. That's a hard one for me.
Steven D. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know.
A little bit harder. I'm just going to spell B-U-C-K-U-H. N-E-A-R-S, Buccaneers.
B-U-C-S, the Bucks. You don't need to make it that hard. There's no K.
I've got autism. I can't. All the teams have to be their complete team names in the chat.
Dan, I got a question for you, Dan. Who's happier right now, Steven D or Stavo?
It's Steven.
Well, Stavo's got to be the happiest right now.
Okay. Steven D's pretty good place right now.
Is CC for life a Browns fan?
I don't know.
Who's CC again?
I don't know. This guy from Primer was in Europe. He was in Europe for a while.
Really? I'm gonna message him.
So we got Broncos, Browns, and
yeah, the pick is in. He just DM'd me. And CC for life selects the Denver Broncos. Interesting pick there, which means T-Steel is the last pick in the draft.
It's going to be Vikings or Browns, the last two teams, right?
Yep.
Oh, last pick.
Man, imagine.
Yep.
Wow.
Vikings imagine is crazy.
Dan Vikings and his son in the same division. Ooh, boy.
Dan, are you nervous?
No, not at all. Not at all. Not at all.
The bloodline is, I feel, this could be a passing of the torch moment in Madden if he takes this, joins your division and he beats you in the SML.
He'll be pretty upset, though, because, you know, as true Steeler fans, we're not cheering for the Browns. We don't like the Browns. There's nothing about the Browns that are good. They're the mistake by the lake. So I think he'll be pretty upset that he has to be the Browns. But we'll see. We'll see what T. Steele wants to do here.
He steals. Got to go Vikings. We need the father son duo. I'm calling for it. Yeah.
Well, we had it last cycle with me and Dom, so why not have it again with me and Damon in the AFC North? So.
Now, this DMT Steel, is he in the chat? I think everybody's made a pick today, but T Steel did say he had something going on. He might be the only guy who didn't make a pick.
Does he have a list?
Yeah, who are the remaining Vikings and Browns are the remaining teams?
Yep.
I'm looking at he sent me a 32 team list.
Damn.
Did he really send you a list?
Yeah, that's a lot of work. 32 teams long.
Oh,
then might as well tell us which one did he have ahead.
That's the case. He's definitely going to Browns. I mean, who has the Vikes ahead of the Browns? I mean,
He does. He has the Vikings ahead of the Browns.
Yeah. Really?
He has the Vikings at 24 on his list. Jim he has Carson. The Browns at 27.
Oh, I guess we're done here. I like Dan's division's interesting.
He had the Eagles at 1, Ravens at 2, Texans at 3.
Already have the Saints.
We're going to wait for his clock to hit 0, and then we're going to sign him the Vikings.
Where did he have the Pats?
Prime, answer my question. Where were the Saints?
Saints or Pats? Who's higher?
I'm starting to cough. Oh, the Saints at 32.
How about Pats?
Look at that, baby.
He had the Pats at 26.
Much love. Much love.
Nick May, yeah. Doesn't believe in Derek Carr. Not a Derek Carr guy.
I do want to take this moment to thank everybody, Dan, Stephen D, Coach Pauly, for taking their time to join the show. And then I got the Meats, who not only is on for the show, but I know the time it takes to put the graphics together for just the front graphic, let alone the layout graphic, the timers, the everything it takes to make this show run and just do it in the background and not to really have any airtime. It's a big commitment. I think we had a $25 gift card left over or something. I just want to say, I think we should just give one to D-Muse, or not D-Muse, sorry, D-Muse. I think we should give one to I Got the Meats just okay. for his
Merry
efforts.
Merry Christmas, Meats. Merry Christmas, buddy.
No, he's going to give it to somebody else. I really don't think we should give it to somebody else. If you guys agree, we'll give it to Meats.
Give it to Meats.
He does a lot. It's a lot of time and effort to make something work, and it just looks flawless.
Meats.
And I appreciate that.
All right.
A lot Time's of work, up. and Meats got a rough draw on the division. So
Yeah. I think, should we allow team trades at some point? Maybe
In
our last cycle. Pauly, would you put your team up for trade?
Right now? Depends, but probably. Hey, I'm honest.
Yeah, it's
all right. The
clock's ticking down. I do want to give a shout out to the 40 plus members in chat. KP, Steven, so many guys to name. DW, Fens was back in chat. And we're going to assign the 31st team TCL to the Vikings, which means Young Hurts does get the Cleveland Browns and join this Dan's division. Guys, what do you think about this draft?
Well, a lot of smoke being blown over the last few weeks, but really it just kind of was the hometown team. Everyone kind of took their teams. Teams fell. I'm still shocked. Probably the two biggest decisions. First was Pauly with a lot of good teams on there taking the Giants. And then Straw with some great teams on there taking the Cowboys. So those two things, I think, really kind of changed the course of the second half of the draft. But all in all, kind of went pretty much as everyone thought it would.
Yeah,
the first eight picks or so were kind of chalk and kind of boring. Not a lot of smoke screens thrown out there. A lot of people were being truthful, but it ended up being a fun one. Straw going to the Cowboys was a lot of fun. Paulie's reaction to that. A lot of fun divisions. That NFC East is fun. The AFC North is fun. The AFC East is fun. I think we set ourselves up for a good cycle.
Yeah, I'm excited. Just some league keeping, just kind of news. Within about 10 minutes here after this draft day update and league update, gonna get the league password, how to join. Make sure to join as a financial mogul, otherwise you're out $300 million in funds. Guys, that's all I've got. Again, thanks to Dan, thanks to Stephen D, thanks to Coach Pauly, thanks to I Got the Meats for all he does. Guys, I'm Prime. This is the SML Team Selection Draft Madden 25. Another one in the books. 10 Madden cycles. Now, what a run. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a great day.